And that's still working. That's working. Sorry about that. A mint green here in the back. I am deliberately getting allowing some of that red to get in there. That ties the painting together a little bit better. Varying the colors of the green. Some of it has a little bit more brown in it, a little bit more blue, a little bit more of a red. Filled in, let me see. Want to get a little bit lighter as it gets back there. Just filling it in. Yeah. Get too violent here. All light. In these back areas. That's my boy. Just trying to get a flow. That's my main goal. If it looks like it's nice and smooth and flowing and comfortable to look at. Alright, so I got a lighter color. See how light in that color? And I have that more here. Just gonna fill it in. Work kind of fast. A little bit more sappy green. Put that in. More aqua green. Impressionistic as you go back there. Which is out of the background. We put a little bit more white in there. That'll get a little bit too dark. Like that. Just get a little bit more of a light back there. Now in these areas that I left open, I want to darken them more. So I'm going to go straight black. Straight black. I'm going to darken some areas back there. We'll see on the bottom. Just going to straight black and let it mix with my other paint. Mixing everything together. Just making it dark. Outline that leaf. Nice and dark in there. Bad thing about these canvas boards, they kind of move around a lot. They don't stay still for us like we want them to. Set in, moves around. Let me push this down. Down, so it doesn't move around towards the end here. Black on the brush. I get less on my hand and more on the brush. Okay. how that kind of shapes those leaves a little bit better now. Shape that leaf, shape here a little bit more. Shape some there a little bit more. So I'll make this part real dark. Shape the leaves with the negative dark paint. A little green in there. And sort of fill it. If you're right anywhere else, I want it darker. More of a shadow right under here, so I'll kind of throw that in there. Darker back in there. Still underpainting, doesn't have to be 100% at this point. Dark here and there back there. Not too much back there. Alright, so I'll leave it like that. That's the underpainting completed. Let it dry for a couple days. Come back, work on it. I have some stamen in the middle here, some nice yellow stamen kind of popping up in the middle. And I'll take it from there. Try to get it looking good. There. All right, thanks for watching. See you guys next time.